45 schools around Ooty in Tamil Nadu's Nilgiri district have been ordered to be shut today following an operation to catch a tiger that killed a woman yesterday. Now, over the last 3 days, three people in all have lost their lives in animal attacks in the hill resort. Authorities have advised locals and tourists not to go into the forest. Earlier, two people were killed in a leopard attack.